people who feel like they want to be heroes or that it's their duty to be 24/7 typically burn out because they don't have a mechanism for rejuvenating and taking a break.
Respite care is a temporary period of care whereby the caregiver can receive relief from the day-to-day stress and strain of caring for a loved one. It could include 24-hour daycare within a approved contract nursing home, or it could be time-limited care through homemaker home health aid services. The caregiver is very important in helping to maintain a veteran in their home community. So we are always concerned with the caregiver, but that veteran is why we function at the Department of Veterans Affairs. So we have to assure that that veteran's needs will be taken care of when that primary caregiver is out of the home. Every enrolled veteran is eligible for respite services. If a caregiver hears about the respite program and they want to receive services, they would call their primary care team. Services in the home, but that veteran may benefit from an inpatient 24-hour situation in a nursing home. We talk to the caregiver so that the caregiver can have all the information that they need to make informed decisions regarding temporary periods of care.
Caregivers who are 24/7 truly need time away. And I think of it as a time sort of to fill up your tank so you can come back and be re-energized to do the job at hand.